Terry rims it around, and Comtois got to it first, protecting for his Anaheim teammates to come up with it. Zegras off the right wing boards. Drysdale shot comes through. What a save by Quick, and a better save on the rebound. Comtois had a couple of cracks at it.
In here by Zegras and Drysdale on this power play. Here's the puck that comes through for Comtois. You know what? Looking at it, I think Matt Walker may have got a touch on the stick. Yeah, he gets a touch on the stick of Comtois, and that prevents him from elevating that puck.